art is luxury product, so you don't need diamonds to survive. I tell something about me in my work, but at the second level I reflect about gender topic. So what is the role of women nowadays, how has it changed? And for example, in the painting in the back, the woman smokes and has a tumbler with whiskey, and these attributes are connected with like male habits. So it's kind of showing a woman with male attributes. So that's what I'm interested in. What is the nowadays role of women and how has it changed? Before, like in the 70s, horror movies, just the virgin survived and the sexual active girl died in the middle of the movie. And now the final girl is allowed to survive, to have sex and to be a hero. I can totally identify with strong women, and that's why I paint strong women. Smoke, they drink, they're loud, they have active sexuality, and maybe my final girls, they kill. But yeah, I love strong women and I paint strong women. So I talked a lot about women now, but in my work you see a lot of other motives as well. My motives, I would call my motives like 21st century. Why I'm interested in this motif? Why do I really want to paint this or this still life or this couple? Is to understand my own desires. I paint on plastic because our world is plastic. And it's shiny, it's glossy, we touch our smartphones. So our world is glossy, so I use glossy material. In making art, I think about the world. It's my way to understand the world and to reflect about the world. I don't believe that art will save the world. I don't believe that. But hopefully it can make us think about and reflect about. That's the first step. Art is a luxury product. So you don't need diamonds to survive.